Girls, today we will do the practical to determine the focal length of a given convex lens. That is experiment number 13. Experiment number 13 and 14, the method to take the reading same. Alright, so you can do experiment number 13 and 14 together. For the experiment, what we need first is the light box. I am focusing the light box. You see here, in the light box, when the light is switched on, the slit is there. This is the slit. Alright, now if you observe it carefully, there are two parallel strings on the slit. Alright, so this is the source. Or clear? And then next is the lens holder. This is lens holder and the lens. Okay, then next is the screen, alright, and there is a meter scale. So I hope you can see the entire apparatus, entire setup like this. So you have to set up like this, and then you see the distance between the light box and the lens is U, and the distance between the image formed on the screen and the lens is V. Now here you see I have focused. I am just showing you, if I just take the screen away from it and then if I take it closer, then you see there is a image formation on the screen. Alright, now you have to adjust the position in such a manner that you get the best image, best clear and distinct image of the two parallel strings given. So just you see, I have taken the image, I have adjusted the screen position. Alright, now what you have to do from the scale I have set this lens at the position U. So you see what is the object distance, 15 minus U, and then the image I have got at the position 39.5 it is. Alright, so you see what will be the image distance, 39.5 minus 15. Okay, next you see I have set the lens. There is a mark here, I hope it is visible on the camera. There is a mark here, it is coinciding with 20. It means the lens is at 20, and then again I adjusted the screen, and the screen position you can find out from the scale. I hope it is visible. Alright, then you note down the screen position and note down the lens position. Alright, and calculate U and V just like the previous. Next you see I have set the lens at 30. Alright, I have set the lens at 30, and then I have again adjusted, I hope you can see it, I have again adjusted the screen so that the here this one is the image of the slit, and the two parallel lines are distinctly visible, and I am noting down, I am showing you also on the scale what is the reading, and then I am noting it down. Now I have set the lens holder, just see, I have set the lens holder at 40. Okay, and again the image, I have set the screen so that a distinct image of the slit as well as the two parallel springs are obtained. Now I am noting down what is the position of the lens and the screen. Next you see the lens holder, lens I am taking it away from the light box. Now the lens holder is at 50, and look at the image, again I have adjusted. Now again I am taking the position of the lens and the screen. Now this is the last reading, I have set the lens at 60, and again I have adjusted the screen so that I can get a distinct image of the slit and the parallel strings. Now I am noting down the position on the scale. Okay, so you see this is the way you can take the all the readings of this experiment, and then you have to do the calculation. So girls, now you have to tabulate. I have noted down whatever observation, Alright, so first write down the aim to determine the focal length of a given convex lens measuring u and v. Then observation table, you see object position of it was always kept, lens box always kept at 0. So object position is always 0. Then lens, as I showed you already during the experiment, that it has set in 15, 30, 40, 50, 60. So lens positions are 15, 30, 40, 50, 60. Then next one is screen position, means where the image was obtained. Then it was 39.5, 44.5, 53.8, 62.8, 72.5. Then u will be lens position minus object position. Okay, so you are getting 15, 30, 40, 50, 60. And v is the image distance. Image distance you can calculate screen position minus lens position. I repeat, v is equal to screen position minus lens position. So it is coming 24.5, 14.5, 13.8, 12.8, 12.5. Then p is equal to u plus v. So you see, there is no need to calculate p. U plus v will be the screen position. So whatever in the screen position, that only you have to note down in p. Then next one is y is equal to uv by 10, that I have calculated. So it is coming 36.8, 43.5, 55.2, 64 and 75. All right. Now here in the column, the first column, I have written serial number, S-E-R-I-A-L-N number, because the column was very narrow. So I was unable to write by the marker properly horizontally. So vertically I have written serial number. You will use a sharp pen, so you will not have any problem to write serial number. Okay. So first note down, write down aim, then observation table, and then you have to plot the graph. So you see, I have plotted the graph P y versus P graph, okay, and then for P1 is equal to 40 centimeter, Y1 is coming 39 centimeter square, and P2 60 centimeter, then Y2 is coming 61 centimeter square, then slope is coming Y2 minus Y1 by P2 minus P1. So it is coming 1.1 centimeter, and then focal length result is focal length of the given convex lens is equal to 10 into S. So S is 1.1 centimeter, so it is coming 11 centimeter. That's all about experiment number 3. Girls, do not give any date for the experiment. Okay, I will send you the instruction later on for the dates. Next is experiment number 4, to find out the focal length of a convex lens by UV method. The method is exactly the same, only the calculation part is different. So here you see in the observation table, till u and v it is same, means serial number, then object position, always it is at 0. Lens position, we have changed it from 15, 20, 30, 40, 50. Then screen positions in centimeter, we obtained 39.5, 38.5. 44.5, 53.8, 62.8. Then u is lens position minus object position, so it is coming 15, 20, 30, 40, 50. Then v is equal to screen position minus lens position, so by calculating it is coming 24.5, 18.5, 14.5, 13.5, 12.8. then x is equal to 20 by u, centimeter inverse. Okay, centimeter to the power minus 1. So this value already given. Then y is equal to 20 by v, you have to calculate, means I have calculated, and it is coming 0.82, 1.08, 1.38, 1.48 and 1.56. Then we have to plot the graph y versus x. Y also in centimeter inverse. Now you see, when y versus x plotted, then from that one, x1, when x1 is 0.8 centimeter inverse, y1 is coming 1.26 centimeter inverse, and when x2 is 1.2 centimeter inverse, y2 coming 0.96 centimeter inverse. And then you calculate p is equal to y1 plus y2 coming 2.22 centimeter inverse. Then focal length is 40 by 2 plus p. So if you calculate, it is coming 9.48 centimeter. So what is the result? Focal length of the given convex lens is 9.48 centimeter. So we completed
both the experiments on convex lens.